Day two of the biathlon tournament from the Universiade in the Lower Tatra Mountains. We're in Slovakia, of course. Osrblie, the event. Today's agenda, sprints for the men, the 10 kilometers. Three laps, roughly 3.5 kilometers each, with two rounds of shooting. First, Yuri Shopin is the man to start the race. He, of course, got the bronze on Sunday in the 20 kilometers. Could he add another medal to his collection? Going off in group two, wearing bib number 39, another Russian, Iaroslav Ivanov, came into the race with previous good form. Straight after him, yet another Russian, Maksim Burtasov. He finished 11th on Sunday in the 20 kilometers. This, though, a much better event for him. Well, Shopin, boosted by that bronze medal on Sunday in the 20 kilometers, made very, very good progress. Looked very relaxed. And that was reflected in his shooting. No optical sights on the gun. But laser vision there shown by Shopin. Brilliant start. Laying down a marker for the rest of the field. Look at that, stopping the clock under 11 minutes. Look at that, Burtasov keeping Ivanov in his sights. Ivanov, though, managed to get away. Back on the range, this was Burtasov standing up. Look at that, 5 out of 5. Now Ivanov had just missed one, and that gave Burtasov the chance to track down. He was Ivanov at the range. Perfect round, first time, prone, lying down. Could he do it again? Good start, 2 out of 2, and then that. A blip, he got back on target, 4 out of 5, but would that miss cost him dear? A missed shot in the sprint, of course, means a penalty loop. Athletes have to go 150 meters around, and that usually works out at 20 seconds on average. Bearing in mind, Shopin had missed twice. Shopin with this trademark stretch, crossing in 23 minutes, 32.2 seconds. And that would be the reference point. That, the time for everybody to beat. Well, Burtasov, you see in the background, crossing in 23 minutes, 30.7 seconds. Couldn't beat Ivanov. Ivanov had skied himself into top spot. And here he is, 23 minutes, 17.3 seconds. Good enough for first, and nobody would challenge him. Ivanov first, Burtasov second with the silver, Shopin third.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.